Oh, good. You got my message?
Yeah, what's going on?
You need to go now.
What are you worried about?
Kinnear frightens me. We need to go.
Leaving now will just piss him off. He'll think we pinched whatever he's looking for. Don't worry. I'll look after you.
Let's just walk out of here right now, hey? Jump on a plane.
Where to? Las Vegas.
Why not? You and me, let's just pack our bags and walk out the door. Take what's on offer and go.
Hmm? I reckon I've got just about enough cash to get a cab to the airport. You tell me, are we going to fly to Las Vegas on my money, let alone live there?
How's $1 million sound?
What?
There were ecstasy tablets in that sofa. Thousands of them.
You took them?
Well, I heard Steve talking on his mobile and knew where to look. That's why I went in there early this morning. I was so scared, I nearly didn't do it.
I don't believe it.
What? Come on, they're just ecstasy tablets. This is what we talked about. This is our chance.
Where are they?
Hidden in the ladies' loo at work. We could sell them ourselves. You must know a few people. I know a couple of guys who sell at parties. We could do it. I don't know, we could. All we've got to do is go back in there and get them.
No.